So today's topic is permutation. Now, permutation, for example, suppose there are 10 different items to be stored in the store and we have 6 bins for the storage. What are the possible arrangements? Now, in permutation, so this is our formula for permutation. N permutation, R now equals to N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. Now, what is the meaning of factorial? We have 4. So to find the 4 factorial, this means 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1. So that is how to find our factorial. So the n here, our n equal to 10. So why our r equal to deselected, which is 6. So our 10 permutation 6. So which is now equal to 10 factorial divided by 10 minus 6 factorial. So this one now equal to 10 multiplied by 9 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 5 and 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1. So divided by, so this one minus this is now equal to 4. So 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1. So this one becomes 2 this. So our answer now equal to 604 800. So that is our answer. So that is how to find our permutation. So thank you for watching. Subscribe and share with me. Thank you.